Bradycardia is a term that refers to an abnormally decreased heart rate of fewer than 60 beats per minute. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. As previously mentioned, bradycardia describes a heart rate that is slower than normal. This topic is confusing for some, because a slow heart rate could be indicative of an extremely healthy heart, which is common in competitive athletes. However, it could also be a sign of a medical problem in some people. In fact, bradycardia could be a sign of a potential medical emergency if combined with any of the following signs and symptoms: chest pain, loss of consciousness, shortness of breath, cyanosis, dizziness, confusion, or disorientation. If this is the case, the patient may require immediate medical attention. Some of the medical causes of bradycardia include the following: heart attack, stroke, congestive cardiomyopathy, hypothyroidism, or an electrolyte imbalance. A slow heart rate is also a side effect of some medications as well. The treatment for bradycardia depends on the underlying cause. In some cases, a pacemaker device may be implanted, which helps stimulate heartbeats at a normal rate and rhythm. Again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking it down into much more detail in a separate video. And just a reminder, this video is for educational and informational purposes only and should not be taken as medical advice. If you, a family member, or a patient experiences bradycardia or any of the other signs and symptoms mentioned in this video, please seek medical assistance from a qualified physician. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.